The benefits of globalization have been championed in recent years by foreign policy gurus like Tom Friedman and Fareed Zakaria. Increased trade, reduced poverty, and the telecommunication revolution have indeed made the world a smaller and, in many ways, better place. But beneath the advantages of a so-called flat world lies a dark underbelly. A booming drug trade, cyber terrorism, and increased human trafficking are evidence of the more nefarious effects of globalization.
It's slavery. I mean, the use of the word trafficking, it still sort of grates a little bit because it distances it and makes it sound like, you know, that's something about objects. And it's slavery. It's just, slavery's not gone. It's still happening.
Can worldwide organized crime be stopped or at least slowed?
This is not an issue which can be solved only by one country. We must try to prevent and eliminate the sources of this crime.
Next on Great Decisions.